Hey guys, Adam Lobo here from Adam Lobo TV. So Poco Global just sent me the brand new Poco X3 GT to check out, and just before I use the phone daily, to give you my full in-depth review and of course my honest review on all of the features available on the phone, I thought of first doing a dedicated video on the most important feature of any smartphone, which is the phone screen. So in this video, let's dive deeper into what makes the Poco X3 GT screen not only an extremely beautiful screen, but also a very fast screen as well. So keep watching. Now before anything, let's quickly unbox the phone. So the Poco X3 GT's box comes in black with the Poco logo on top, X3 GT in the middle, and 5G down below. Opening the box, you'll find a smaller yellow colored box where in there there's the headphones jack dongle, the usual nice little Poco stickers, the warranty card and the safety guide, and the soft clear phone case. Then of course, you'll find the phone itself. Underneath, you'll find the USB A to USB-C cable and a massive 67-watt charging brick. Now, let's dive it into the display specs. So the Poco X3 GT comes with a 6.6-inch FHD Plus dot display with an IPS LCD display, and I have to say that this is hands down the best IPS panel that I've seen on any smartphone out right now. It has a support for DCI P3 color gamut, giving you one of the best color accurate displays, especially within this price range, where it brings you to a very true-to-life display no matter what content that you're viewing on the screen. And since we are at a point of time of really needing a high refresh rate in our daily smartphone usage, this high refresh rate of 120Hz is 100% more frames per second compared to a typical 60Hz screen and 33% more frames on a 90Hz screen. Now what's nice is that not only that the Poco X3 GT comes with a high refresh rate of 120Hz, but it also has a 240Hz touch sampling rate as well. Now what's interesting is that the 120Hz refresh rate is not your regular refresh rate type of screen, because it has a very interesting 6-stage dynamic switch display where it will adjust the refresh rate and frames per second according to the exact content that you are consuming. Where for example, when it comes to video playback, it can go up to 30 and 60 frames per second. Watching movies can go up to 25 frames per second or 50Hz. Daily scrolling up to 120Hz refresh rate. And what's sweet is that for gaming, it can actually go up to 120Hz for games that support that high 120fps as well. Well, just so y'all know, there are some phones out there that claims that they can go up to 120Hz for everything. But what they're really hiding from you is the fact that during gaming, it will not go up to that high refresh rate or FPS mode, so keep that in mind. So one of the biggest complaints that people have for smartphones these days are the screen dimming issues, and also the fact that some screens on smartphone does not really get as bright under bright sunlight. And I'm absolutely happy to note that this phone screen was just perfect due to the sunlight display technology, which uses 360-degree light sensor that adjusts to the best settings according to the surrounding lighting conditions. Now that is cool, but all of this cool display technology would not be useful if it had a poor glass screen protection. And here is where I was super blown away with the fact that the Poco X3 GT comes with the Corning Gorilla Glass Victus, which is the best display technology for protection that Corning creates. For the likes of flagship smartphones like the flagship smartphones from Samsung and even the Mi 11 Ultra, where it was something which even I couldn't believe it had. And with this Corning Gorilla Glass Victus protection, it can give you up to 150% drop protection, and on top of that, 200% scratch protection. So which means that if you are like me who doesn't like to use screen protectors on their smartphones, well, this gives you and me that sort of peace of mind. Then finally, although some may not even realize this, when you use a smartphone daily, simple tasks like just reading a text or just plain browsing is pretty crucial. Because guys, what's the point of having a nice, beautiful screen, but you can't really read the text properly, right? And with the Reading Mode 3.0, it gives that sort of a paper texture behind the text to simulate a real paper to reduce eye strain when you're doing daily tasks on the phone, which was simple yet very beneficial. Alright guys, that's my unboxing and my first impressions of the Poco X3 GT screen. And just for the sake of your knowledge, the phone's overall specs are equipped with the MediaTek Dimensity 110 5G chipset, which is a premium chipset, as you guys know, with the Mali G77 MC9 GPU with 5000 mAh battery with the massive 67W turbo charging, where the charger comes inside of the box as seen earlier, a 64MP triple camera setup, and the MIUI version 12.5 skin. And when it comes to the phone's price here in Malaysia, the Poco X3 GT is coming at a really good early bird pricing of only 1,199 ringgit compared to the retail price of 1,299 ringgit for the 8 plus 128GB variant, and another early bird price of only 1,399 ringgit compared to the retail price of 1,599 ringgit for the 8 plus 256GB variant. And I'll leave links down below for you guys to get yourself one. And don't forget to check out Poco's social media pages for the latest coming from Poco as well. So with this guys, I just can't wait to use the phone daily because I am definitely going to put my SIM card after I've done recording this video and giving you my full video review of the Poco X3 GT. So with this, do let me know what exactly you would like to know about the phone and I'll answer to your comments directly in my full video review of the phone. So subscribe to this channel, Adam Lobo TV, if you guys haven't done so. Aside from that, thank you so much for watching. My name is Adam Lobo and I'll catch you guys in my next video.